And you already know who it is, man. It's DB. Well, you don't know who it is, it's good, man. I'm straight out the O, straight out the Buckeye City down in Orlando, making this shit happen. You know what I'm saying? We just came out of Sapphire. We on Rico TV, let that know. You know what I'm saying? Just came out of Sapphire, dropped some motherfuckers, some jewels on them. You know what I'm saying? Gangsta Party, well, Gangsta Poet. We just dropped Gangsta Poet featuring myself. My man CT right here, you know what I'm saying? Just letting them know it's a little deep inside. You know, with this music, it's like life writes the script for you. You know what I'm saying? When you write, you in and out, we ain't no new artists, we don't follow no trends. Life writes the script for you. So it's nothing but real shit. You know what I'm saying? Block music, real double O business. You know what I'm saying? Ohio ENT, we out here, you know what I mean? And we, you know what I mean? We got, what else we had?
We had a collage of shit.
Yeah.
Too much shit. What else we perform?
But you can holler at me though. You can get at me, man. Twitter, DUB_614. You know what I'm saying? You can get at me on motherfucking Instagram, DUB614, man. Holler at me, man. I'm all out. Booking, shows, features, everything. We going hard though.
Tell me how it's your boy C Tizzle, aka CT, aka Chris Thomas. You know, better known as Black Mussolini, you feel me? You can follow me anywhere. I'm talking about on any social network at TheRealCT386. Trey Six, representative of Lucia County, stand up. One of the originators of the Del City hip hop, as far as beats, production, you know what I mean? Lyrics, you know what I mean?
Show them what's up.
First side.
You know what I mean?
Feel me, like, straight out of Compton, straight out of Volusia, you know what I mean? Like, where the baby mamas just planted the shoes, you know what I mean? Like, end of discussion, I'm gonna pass it over to the man in charge.
Man, what's up, man? You already know, it's your boy Block. Block Music Group, representing Hood Fella all day. You know what I mean? This is just how we do it, man. We got double O business. CT Rose in this bitch, man. We just got done rocking Sapphire, like my brother said. What's today? It's like, it's 7-12. Hey, it's 7-12 and shit. But anyway, point is, we here to take shit over, man. We here to take it over, man. You can find us everywhere. We got Block Music Group on YouTube. We got Block Music Group on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram.
I'll buy you a pack.
You can find everywhere. You can find us everywhere, man.
I'll buy you a pack.
Come right here from the O to the O, from Ohio to Orlando, man. Just trying to do it again, take it to the next level. Follow your boy, Block Money 200. Twitter, Block Music Group, Twitter, whatever. Find me from there. Once you holler at me from there, then you go to the website.
Hey, blockmusicgroup.com. Hey, shout out to Rico TV, man. Yeah. You wouldn't be seeing if it wasn't for Rico TV.
All day. We appreciate it, Rico. Shit,
we got videos coming out. You look out for Get Ready to Get Left 2 coming out. Yep. That's going to be a motherfucking bang right there.
We got Straight Off the Block already out. You can find that on that
Dat Piff. Straight Off the Block.
You know what I'm saying? Straight Off the Block. Yeah.
Shout out to my straight
G's, baby. You know what I mean?
Shout out to my straight G's.
Shout out to my Ohio niggas, man.
Stop rapping.
Shout out to all my niggas worldwide.
Start rapping.
Nah, don't start rapping. Stop rapping. Do some hip hop, lyrical shit. You know what I mean? Take it to the next level.
Every day I awake and pray. Gotta give thanks for the man for this breath I breathe and the day I money and pray. Yo, my presence bring gifts like it's Christmas Eve. Yeah. This life I lead. No, directors cut and delete the scenes. These rappers just make believe and they flows made up. They supposed for make believe.
Yeah. Hey, shit, I'm tired of these bum ass rappers. Always talking about how they will clap you, but really don't applaud when it's time for the clapping. And really don't mask up when it's time for the action. And your past will really happen. Your facade can't go too far. I'm the dealer and you played your cards. Can't run and can't hide in home base. Still no guard, so you gotta listen, you have no choice. Hey, plus I'm by myself, I don't need my boys. While you have your stage act, make too much noise. The strong rolling silence, then hear that voice, the one that told you good night, sleeping, you didn't have no choice, nigga.
Alright, check it, man. We gon' go with the dirty shit. Yeah. Tell him.
Spit that shit.
Just a Negro dressed in all Negro. With a 4-4 looking for them pesos, man. Label, my nose ass neighbors. Told the judge, nigga, fuck them papers. Nigga. Still grinding out, fucking 9-5. You can call the phone if you want to. I'm gonna hit the 4-flat there, toss my second. I'm a little niggas running up on me. Nigga, what them niggas gonna get?
They just not to kill me.
It's really the way that I live. Flat out. Black niggas bandanas, they twisting my fingers. I should run shit so quick. Cause I ain't chasing no grams, I'm just beating these women. So fuck them for a real deal. This is my home, I'm good in our zone. I came up by hitting them dicks. Squad with me and they all strapped. Showing up. All that. nigga.
Wife over her ass fat, face game and all that. That's about that trainer. She said make sure they all black. FFA on your crew. That's
what I'm doing. Oh, hey!
You already know, man. Hey, bro. Hey, this bird right here.
I'm gonna let y'all know, y'all look out for that get while they get that.
That shit's coming on.
Hey, shout out.
Hey, get hey, 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 hey,
the website. Y'all be cool.
Get the website. Hey. I look out for
blackmusicgroup.com.
Blackmusicgroup.com.
We out here, man. We on some different shit.
Look us up, man.
We about to start slanging on quarters again. Because all y'all niggas is trying to utilize social media the wrong way. Niggas, hey, real true story.
Hey, be yourself.
Niggas got thousands and millions of views and never performed this shit. Listen, we do this shit.
It's all about how you put
yourself on. We do this shit.
Bro.